So welcome everybody to Yoga Flow. Let's start in a child pose. Big toes to touch, knees to the edge of the mat. Walk your hands out, rest your forehead on the mat. And let your belly fall between your thighs.
Inhale, reach. Exhale.
big breath, inhale. Exhale it out. Another big full breath in. Exhale it out. Lift your hands, walk forward. And then come into your right dog. Feet are two fist widths apart. Grab opposite elbow and let your head hang low. Something can bring you a lot of space between your tailbone and the crown of your head. If you feel this in your hamstrings, bend your knees a lot. Still waking up our spine. Maybe start swaying your body side to side. Maybe shaking your head no. Or nodding your head yes.
Lift your heels, bend your knees, pull your chest into your thighs, lift your hands, and
then turn your left hip so it's facing the same direction as the top of your mat. Open up warrior two, arms super engaged, hands over your feet. Reverse your warrior ribcage up towards the ceiling. Keep the bend in your right knee. Airplane your arms, take your chaturanga into an up dog. Lean back in your downward dog. And then let's switch it out. Left leg comes forward. Bend your left knee, twist your right hip forward. Relax your shoulders away from your ears. Open up warrior two. Reverse.
Three-legged dog.
right knee's coming over towards your right elbow. Take it back up. Right knee's coming towards your nose. Shift forward. Take it back up. Right knee's coming towards your left elbow. And then release your foot to the mat. Shift the weight into your right hand. Bring your left arm up into your wild leg. Take a big breath.
Bend
towards your right elbow. And then gently bring your foot onto the floor on the side of the mat, lifting your right arm up into your wide leg. Take a big breath. Exhale, open your chest more. Take another big breath. And then bring your right hand onto the mat. Left foot comes back up. And then shifting your knee in towards your nose. Slowly bringing your foot between your hands. Let fingertips on either side of your foot. Slowly leaves the mat and comes into your crescent lunge. And then start shifting the weight into your left foot. Come into a warrior three. Flex your foot to the end of your heel. Have a straight line all the way to the crown of your head. Toes are facing towards the mat. Try not to open your hips. And then bringing your right foot under your right hip. Take a big breath. Inhale, lift it through your spine. Both hips are facing forward, so pull your left hip back. Start hinging at your hips, trying to keep a flat spine parallel to the floor. Arms reaching forward. Pull your left hip back a little more. Reach forward a little more. And then release your hands to the mat. Do that nice long stretch to the back of your left thigh.
Walk your hands a little bit more towards your left foot on the top of the mat.
into a warrior two, left foot forward, reverse your warrior, airplane your arms, take your chaturanga, into an up dog, and downward dog. Take a big breath in, exhale it out, take another big breath. Let's twist over to the right. So bring your left elbow onto the outer side of your right knee. Right hand's gonna push into your left hand. Try to get them right in front of your heart. Get your butt a little bit lower than your heart. And either stay here or go big with your arms. Shift the weight into your right foot and then slowly bring the left foot out. Into your twisted low lunge. And then lightly let the right hand pull you up. Nice job. Take a big breath. Let's take a reverse here. Left arm comes up. And then bring both hands on towards the left side of the mat. You can stay here or drop your knee to the mat. You can stay here or lower your forearms to the mat in your lizard pose, right knee over your right ankle. Gaze up. If your neck bothers you, you can look down. jump or walk forward. Halfway lift. Forward fold. Come back to chair. Squeeze your thighs. Relax your shoulder muscles. Hands come to your heart. Let's twist it over to the left. Left hand pushes into the right. Think of really having a nice flat spine, opening your chest flat to the front. Stay here, go big with your arms. Drop your booty a little bit lower. Take a big breath. Exhale. And then shift the weight into your left foot and bring your right foot behind you into your twisted low lunge. And then light fingertips with the right hand. Left arm pulls you back up. Nice job, guys. Take a big breath here. Exhale, sink a little deeper. Take a reverse. And then bring both hands onto the right side of the mat. Taking your lizard pose, so left knee over your left ankle. You can stay here and drop your knee to the mat. You can stay with tall arms or drop to your forearms if you have a block. Maybe bringing your forearms onto your block. Stacks over the left. Knees can be gaze all the way up, let your head fall back. If this is good for you, stay here. If you want more, maybe reaching your fingertips towards your heel or your ankle. Again, lifting through your chest and your pelvis, don't sit.
Rocking and rolling ourselves. We're going to go to our half pitch
bringing the